That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't.
Is.
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 Try again.
All right.
Hold on.
Here you are.
Booker, I've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that is so.
Booker, hurry.
No, it's not.
Here.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it! Stop it! You don't know what you're doing!
Ha! There it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Would you care to hear anything else, brother? Perhaps a waltz?
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Booker. That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push off immediately! The Vox are
coming! Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vox populi ain't.
You can do it! Come on, you can do it! Just jump! Jump!
Honey, I
can't do
it!
Jump!
I cannot do it! I'm sorry!
I found some money. Want it?
I can't do it. I'm sorry.
You need to remove your belongings or we can't take any more people. The barge is full. You're going to have to remove some of your luggage if we're going to fit more people on deck.
Open it.
I'll make this last. it's over.
There!
Okay. Found some money. Take this. This one. Do you think he wanted any part of this?
Did you?
Lockpicks. Can always use more of them.
Can you unlock this?
Child's play.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me, brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him, because he was my warden. But he's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. Ready. Look at this. Fitzroy's no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Elizabeth, a little help?
That won't take but a minute.
All done.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Electricity! Sparks and sparks come.
here's some cash. Prophecy business. You don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
Hope none of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Lockpicked.
Looks easy enough. It's done. Those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons?
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
right?
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
Prophet shall sit the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
And why lock me up?
Well, I'm guessing you didn't want to be groomed. Maybe he had something in the works to make you agreeable.
Like what?
I think it's best we don't find out.
Need money? Cash!
Thought they'd stay on top forever.
Ha! Look at...
Can you open this?
These are dire times, and I could ever so use your aid.
Done.
I hope no one has forgotten me here. Now back to the music.
Give us trouble. Anyone with a gun, anyone wearing glasses. Round up the rest.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
You shall be judged! Why not a dog?
Yes! Yes!
Can you get this open?
Come on, give me something challenging. There.
Got a lock here.
I can do that.
A carnival of thrift at your disposal!
All done. Found some money. Take it.
Got it.
Destroy that!
Great. Go ahead.
You bet.
Obliged. Think you can pick this?
I'll give it a whirl. All yours.
The Lutece field entangled my quantum atom with waves of light, allowing for safe measurement. Sound familiar, brother? That's because you were measuring precisely the same atom from a neighboring world. We used the universe as a telegraph. Switching the field on or off became dots and dashes. Dreadfully slow. But now you and I could whisper through the wall.
I'll be down here. Found some money. Want it?
Locked. Elizabeth.
Really? That little old lock. Ready.
Open it.
Butcher! Yeah,
like hell.
Dibs on his boots.
Ha! Dibs on the girl! Put it in your breaker!
Store before we leave.
Elizabeth.
Okay.
Lockpick.
Seems easy enough. There you go.
Brother, what Comstock failed to understand is that our contraption is a window not into prophecy, but probability. But his money means a Lutece field. Worlds. A window through which you and I might finally be together.
Check out downstairs.
Was shooting up the place and took my girl. Got her locked up in the salty oyster, his hidden closet. He keeps all his treasures. Just need to hit the button under the register to open it. But
it.
Done. Must be a button under the register. Really? We just risked our lives for a bit of titillation?
I think I knew her. Worked at a bar on Houston Street.
I bet you did.
You have been transfused, brother, into a new reality. But your body rejects the cognitive dissonance through confusion and hemorrhage. But we are together, and I will mend you. For what separates us now but a single chromosome?
Nice.
And release to throw it back. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
These lock when we pass through. We won't be able to return.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual-dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
Onto this.
Perfect timing. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again, but
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right?